Dr. Mabarkada in such a positive light. Mm-hmm. High school, nahanap ko yung okay na barkada. Yung barkada that would encourage you to study hard. The barkada that encouraged me to do good habits. So, yan, si Bin, kabarkada ko yan. So, I can say throughout high school, mabarkada ko in a very good way. And yun nag-develop ng core values ko. And who I am now is really because of them. Syempre, and family, right? Pero malaking factor yung barkada during those years. And I now look at you guys, and I remember, parang kami yan. So find the right people, surround yourself with the right barkada, and it is okay to be with mabarkada, so long as you know that they are good for you. So I'm very grateful. Friends pa rin kami nung barkada na yun. Now, matanda na kami. Di makakamili na yun. Pero kami pa rin yung barkada. So kaya high school for me was all about barkada.